I did that with the safety pin just on my arm.
No, see, I figured safety pin, but it wasn't big enough, so I used the hall tip needle.
Yeah.
One of the first memories I have of Vern is he took me out to eat, and like I was playing with like some like one of the big safety pins, not the big big ones, but like that big, and he takes it and keeps it all the way through his arm, and takes out and he doesn't bleed.
He doesn't have
Vern has one kidney and one lung.
Just fucking one?
The Indian guy?
One, yeah.
Whoa.
Like that
he's
guy?
He's Indian, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, he's full-blooded. I'm like, dude, that guy's a chief.
He's a...
It's an intricate Mexican. No, he's a chief. I swear to God, as soon as I saw him, I knew he was a chief.
Oh,
I thought
Dan was just bullshit.
Like, I used to like... Remember when Vern was an asshole, dude? Like,
yeah, I do.
That's why I know... Like, I have so much respect for Vern now.
Yeah.
Like, I used to not at all, because, you know... Before it was just like some dude fucking on one of my mom's friends trying to tell me what the fuck to do. Fuck off.
Hello?
Amen.